Computer. Find what sound you want your door chime to be. I use Zedge.com. It's a ringtone site. Download. Wait for it to download. Drag to the speaker. Make sure that's the only file on the speaker. And make sure it's an MP3 file. Put back together your chime. I super glued mine to the back of the box. Do not put it on the side of the box facing the driver's side. Plug back in your door chime.